Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Welcome to your quick bonus reading. It is a general reading. This may or may not resonate, okay? If it doesn't resonate, feel free to check out your other placements. And if you do need a personal reading, all that information is going to be down in the description box below. Okay, overall energy, bottom of the deck. We have the Nine of Wands with the Page of Wands in reverse. Definitely someone who's wanting to communicate with you, okay, but they're holding back. Why? Because they have trust issues. Someone has a lot of security issues, okay? This is a lot of insecurities. Someone who is literally, you know, their guards are up, okay? They're defending themselves. They feel the need to hold back. Why? I don't know. But this person definitely has a lot of insecurities, okay? They don't trust you probably, okay? But this person looks like they want to communicate, but they're holding back communication, okay? That's you overall. Could be you, could be them. Okay, what are Capricorn's energy towards the person they're dealing with? Give me Capricorn's energy. Okay, we have the Eight of Wands in reverse with the Sun here. Capricorn, it looks like you're holding back communication on purpose. That's what I'm getting. I feel this person with the Sun here, you see this person as your happiness. You want growth, expansion with them, okay? But there is some kind of illumination also that you have is what I'm picking up. But with the Sun here, I feel this person that you're dealing with, okay, who you're holding back communication from, this is someone who really, really want, okay? You love them. I'm getting a lot of wanting to move things to the next level, okay? You see them as your happily ever after. But for some reason here, for the Eight of Wands in reverse here, I feel you're the one who's blocking communication. Either you're trying to buy time, okay, or you're just purposely holding back communication, or things are just not moving as fast as you want. I'm getting more like you're the one holding communication back. It's like you want this clarity, okay, with this person here, but you're purposely holding back. That's what I'm getting. Tell me about this person that Capricorn is dealing with. Give me this person's energies towards Capricorn. What are this person's energies towards Capricorn? Give me two cards. Okay, three cards. Never mind. Seven of Pentacles, King of Cups, and the Queen of Pentacles. Capricorn, this person is definitely waiting for you to communicate. I feel this person is waiting for something, okay? With the King of Cups here, this person is someone who's viewing you as wifey material. I feel this person has a lot of love for you, okay? And look how they're looking at you, like so dearly, right? But I think this person out here is waiting on communication with, waiting on something for you, okay? With the Seven of Pentacles here. See, that's why there's this no communication. I think this person is someone who's very guarded. Okay, you have clarity about a situation, okay, and you're just wanting to be happy. Happiness is your goal, Capricorn, okay? However, you're not moving things forward, okay, or you're just more resistant on communication, okay? Maybe, again, like I said, I feel you're buying time, okay? You're slowing things down. This person out here is waiting and watching, okay? I feel this person has a lot of patience here, okay? But I think they're waiting on you to open up. Could be, okay? Because I feel this person looks at you as wifey material, husband material. They want to marry you. They're looking at you as wanting something long term. They look at you as someone stable, very secure, very committed, okay? Someone who wants something long term. Again, this person has a lot of love for you, okay, Caps? They do. They love you very, very much, but they're waiting for something. Don't know what that is. How does Capricorn view this person? How does Capricorn view this person? Capricorn, you view this person with the Five of Cups in reverse and the Four of Swords in reverse. I think, Capricorn, you view this person as someone who is moving on, okay? Or someone who's wanting to come out of isolation, someone who's no longer crying over spilt milk, okay? And I think with the Four of Swords in reverse here, I feel you'll view this person as someone who's wanting to talk to you, okay? But they're very restless about this situation is what how you're viewing them, okay? Someone who wants to talk to you, okay? But they're very restless. They're mentally exhausting themselves by not communicating with you. You do view this person as wanting a reconciliation with you. How does this person view Capricorn? Wow. This person views you as the Ten of Swords and the Queen of Wands here. This person views you as someone who's ended things with them. Okay, and with the Queen of Wands, you're just not looking at them. They view you as someone who's like literally they view you as someone, you know, who takes action. You make shit happen. You're the desired one. Independent, confident, outgoing, assertive, courageous, okay? They view you as someone who's ended things with them, okay? And you don't chase. No, I don't do that. That's how they view you. You're the eye candy out here, okay? They have a very strong pull towards you. But see, you're dealing with a page here, okay? Someone who's very immature in communication. This is someone who gives you a runaround, okay? They know they want to talk, they need to talk, but they're just not finding the courage to come towards you. That's what the problem is. And you are hell-bent on not communicating. Because with the sun here, I feel, you know what, Caps? You're in a very happy place. You're in a very happy place. Whether this person has given you closure, whether this person has given you the information that you need, you have that already in you and you're okay where you are. I'm getting that you're okay where you are. This person that you're dealing with is the one who's going through a lot of stress, okay? A lot of stress. They have a lot of insecurities. I'm just getting trust issues, you know? They love you to the core, but I think somewhere, somehow, they feel they're not being able to match your energies, yeah? Because they look at you with the queen, as the Queen of Pentacles here, and with the Queen of Wands here, they view you as someone, you know, who's got their shit together, okay? Maybe you were someone, you know, who follows your true passions, okay? And they see you as someone very sexy, savage, etc., okay? I just can't say enough, but yeah, you're the desired one for them, but they see you as ended things. You've ended things with them, okay? Tell me, why is all this happening? Tell me, why is all this happening? Knight of Swords with the Death here. Someone's gone through a transformation is what I'm getting, okay? Someone's gone through a transformation and they're rushing in towards you. The person you're dealing with is going through a huge transformation, Capricorn. A huge transformation. This person could take some time before they come towards you, but this person is ending certain belief systems, certain thought patterns. They're completely changing themselves, like I'd say like a revamp. And that's how they're coming towards you. That's why probably they're taking their time. That's why they're holding back. I think this person wants to come towards you, but they want to come towards you, correct? You know, that's why they're taking so much time here with the Seven of Pentacles. I mean, the love is there, okay? And they want to give you exactly what you deserve is what I'm getting, yeah? See, with the Death here, this person's going through huge changes. They're making a lot of alterations in their lifestyle, the way they think, the way they approach commitment, the way they approach relationships, you know? And they're rushing in towards you, okay? This person needs to talk now. Five of Pentacles in reverse here. This is someone who wants to return back, okay? Because they feel very isolated by you. They're coming in. I could also feel that this person somewhere, somehow, is someone who was trying to run away from this change. Yeah? They were, you know, I'm getting like more like an energy of like someone who was trying to resist an ending to a certain pattern that wasn't making them happy or that wasn't serving them. This person that you're dealing with, Caps, this could be someone, you know, who's resisting an ending to something that was already inevitable, okay? They know, they knew they need to make a certain changes in order to come towards you, okay? In order to make this relationship work out or make this connection work out or take things to the next level. They didn't do it, okay? And you gave them chances over chances is what I'm getting, because of which you reached a point where it had to reach the Ten of Swords here, okay? Because this is them also viewing you as someone who feels backstabbed, betrayed, cheated by them, okay? But they do view you as someone who doesn't give a shit. You're not bothered anymore, yeah? You've picked up the pieces, okay? Although the pain is still there, but you've picked up the pieces and you've moved on. Okay, someone who doesn't even care about them. So they know they've done something on their side, okay? And now this person, they could have been trying to avoid this change for a very long time. This transformation is what I'm hearing. Finally, they've, you know, once they are done with this transformation, they will come towards you is what I'm getting. What's the best possible outcome for this spread for Capricorn? What's the best possible outcome? What's the best possible outcome? Give me two cards, please. See, you already view them as someone, you know, who's feeling a lot of remorse, regret, and you view them as someone who wants to come towards you, wants to talk, okay? But they're very restless about this, okay? They're reaching a point of exhaustion. They're like literally burning out. Tell me, what's the best possible outcome for this spread for Capricorn? Two of Swords in reverse with the Nine of Swords here. I feel there's someone here, Caps, who's not making a decision yet, okay? Yes, the Two of Swords in reverse is also someone, you know, who sees things very clearly. Now, it can go two ways, okay? The Two of Swords in reverse is also seeing things clearly and stressing even more about it. I'm getting here that someone knows the reality of the situation. Someone was living in denial. They had to make a very tough choice, okay? They finally made a tough choice, okay? They had to choose between a rock and a hard place. They finally made their choice, okay? They finally made a decision, okay? But that decision is something that is stressing the shit out of them. Nine of Swords is the energy of constantly worrying, panic mode, stressing, okay? I think this person is someone who does not know how to approach you. That's the kind of person you're dealing with. They don't know how to approach you, and you are so, you're in your happy place, Caps. You're okay. You're okay, but you're just going to hold back communication. You're going to wait for this person to come towards you the right way. If they don't, that's fine. You're still in a happy place, okay? They're the one who's going through this transformation. This person, again, I'm getting, they could be someone who was resisting that transformation all this while because it was not in their comfort zone, but they're finally doing it, okay? They are. That's what you don't see coming. But with the Knight of Swords here, there is communication coming in, okay? So brace for impact. Knight of Swords is an arrival of anything, okay? Yes, it is someone, you know, who wants to talk to you. Not like the best of communication, not very civilized communication, I'd say, but they're definitely coming in to say the truth. Okay, they are. I think this person does not want to let you in, let you go. See how they're trying to run away from the death card here? They're trying to run away from this ending, you know? They don't want things to end. Luckily, I feel, because the death is not in reverse, I feel this is someone who's finally gone through a transformation. That's what they've been waiting for, or that's what they're waiting for. Once they're ready to come towards you, they will, Caps. They will. But for right now, this person knows what, you know, they're no longer in denial mode, okay? They see things for what it is. They've made up their mind, but they're stressing. I think they're stressing about how to come towards you. Okay? See, Eight of Pentacles here. This person is now ready to put in the work, the effort, okay? But I feel somewhere, somehow, that this person is working on themselves in order to work on this relationship. You get what I'm saying? So that's what I have for you. I hope this reading resonates with you. That's a lovely reading. Do leave your comments below. Like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.